counting your race for your sake.
Oh, yes.
So in this land, the prophet came to raise the Gideon, who was going to lead them and defeat their enemies for them. But the deliverer was in bondage. He was a captive of the family bondage. Would it be that the deliverer of this nation is under a family altar? But tonight, saviors shall arise from the mountain of the Lord.
Oh, yes, sir.
I will say, saviors shall arise from Mount Zion, and they shall possess the mountain of Ephraim.
Yes, sir.
May you be one of those saviors whom God is raising tonight.
I receive.
I said, may you be one of those saviors that God is raising tonight.
I receive.
Receive it three times. I see you being raised.
I receive it. I receive it. I receive it.
So, prophet comes to do is to open up portals so that you enjoy encounter.
Yes, Lord.
Before the prophet arrived, Gideon never encountered an angel. So sometimes the dreams that you encounter are seldom tied to the grace that is covering you. Okay. If you argue with me, I will take you to the Bible. The Bible says when Joseph was sent to the prison, there was a baker who had a dream, and there was a carpenter who had a dream. Yes, but at the end of it all, the Bible says, and everything that happened in the prison was because of Joseph.
Yes, Lord.
These were not dreamers. They were partakers of a grace that was upon a man who was in the same house with them.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
It was Joseph working out his way out of prison. And he caused the people to dream. You will cause your boss to dream about you.
I will say that.
I'm not speaking to people who believe. I say that you will cause somebody to dream about marrying you.
I will say that.
Now I have the amen I was looking for. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
So, he began to have encounters.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Amen.
Yes, Mama.
Can I drop this?
Yes.
I want you to follow this construction. When the angel appeared, he revealed Gideon to Gideon.
Yes,
and Gideon sounded like I have heard this before. And Gideon said, why do you tell me God is with us, yet we are under bondage? I am not refusing, but I want to understand how to cause the God who is with us to work for us. How do you say I am a mighty man of valor, yet I am hiding? I am not denying that I am a mighty man of valor according to destiny, but I want to know how to manifest my destiny. That is the place where a lot of Christians are hanging at. They have dreamt about who they are, but they can't manifest who they are.
Amen.
They are waiting for their manifestation. So now they are busy explaining to people who they are. Yet the Bible says the whole creation is waiting for your manifestation, not your explanation.
Yes, Lord.
I'm anointed, I'm a prophet, I'm this, I'm that. Just manifest.
Amen.
So Gideon is saying, I'm tired of telling people I have a vision.
Yes.
I want them to see my vision.
Yes.
So I want you to see this. When the angel came first, he revealed Gideon to Gideon. And Gideon sounded like he's arguing. And he said, no, wait. Are you listening?
Yes.
Wait. Before I go where I really want to go to, I want to make sure who is speaking with me. I'm tired of hearing things. So, allow me, if it's God who is speaking to me, I want to ask a certain question. But before I ask, I don't want an answer from a wrong source. Allow me to do one thing so that I know for a surety that it's you, God. Allow me to go and take my gifts.
home.
Because the best way to confirm it's you is to bring things that I know you love.
Oh yes.
But I get to name Mary no Zay.
Yes.
I get it so words. Tinona Mata Mariwa no Dajino.
Yes.
Oh, and I can talk for a thank you. And I'm going to Genesis chapter 18.
Not in our apostle.
Verse 1, Enoch, and the Lord appeared unto him in the plains of Mamre, and he sat in the tent door in the heat of the day. And he lift up his eyes and looked, and lo, three men stood by him. And when he saw them, he ran to meet them from the tent door, and bowed himself toward the ground, and said, My Lord. He said, What?
My Lord.
If now I have found favor in thy sight, pass not away, I pray thee, from thy servant. Let a little water, I pray you, be fetched, and wash your feet, and rest yourself under the tree, and I will fetch a morsel of bread, and comfort ye your hearts. After that ye shall pass on. For therefore are ye come to your servant. And they said, So do as thou hast said. Let me interpret this for you. When God had Abraham saying, I want to wash your feet, I want you to put on the rail, but not it. He took us to our church. That's my name. So I'm going to get you. Allow me to go home and prepare a gift. Are you there?
Yes,
what
ma'am.
Did the Lord say?
And he said, I will tarry until thou come.
Yes, Lord. Oh God, your presence. This is the best way to keep him. How did Abraham keep him? How did Gideon keep him in one place? I don't know what he remained then doing, waiting for a gift. Maybe he was.
And Noah built it an altar unto the Lord. And took of every clean beast and of every clean fowl and offered burnt offerings on the altar. And the Lord smelled a sweet savor.
What happened?
The Lord.
I smell a
sweet
savor.
And the Lord said in his heart, I will not again curse the ground anymore for man's sake. For the imagination of man's heart is evil from his youth.
I decree and declare.
Yes, Papa.
I break the spirit of stinginess over your life.
Amen.
You will keep his presence through giving.
I receive.
Saka, first offering here, Gideon, and then we confuse. Yaile offering here, we make sure we didn't do it. Now, unovas ya say kuti ndiwe here Gideon vakaitambira chekuti.
Because
now tikadaidzira offering vekunyika vanoti madiro ave mwari anenge masatanis. But ne Bible vanoti ikagamuchirwa. Awatinoziya anotora ukamuisira.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Now, Bible linoti, achizoka nitwaka nga unga liza awya natu. Ani uzwa pekutuisa, uza pekuisa na kahafa, uza pekuisa. Tweka turu mwa mwisha Bible linoti, noku guma, offering nego nonzo waewe nao, mdonzo noku nanzo tuweze kawa. Awasi mwa linoti, zeku zeze. Anina zeku nabula. Okay, that's not my topic. So the first offering was to make sure who am I speaking to?
Oh yes.
Before you wake up saying I have a vision, I have a dream, make sure who is speaking to you. Find ways that even in that dream, I pray that the spirit of discernment will rest upon you in the name of Jesus.
I receive it.
I said, I pray that the spirit of discernment will reside in your spirit from tonight in the name of Jesus.
I receive.
There's nothing that is dangerous as waiting upon the vision of the devil. So Gideon said, I'm not refusing that an mighty man of valor, but according to who are you, God? And when he confirmed that it was God, now watch what happens. When the angel of the Lord asked and Gideon confirmed, then Gideon began to speak and he began to ask questions. Then the revelation that Gideon was given, that this is God, caused him to build another altar.
Yes, Lord.
And a lot of you confuse the altar called Jehovah Shalom for the altar that broke his father's altar.
Oh, yes.
Yes, when Gideon said, alas, I have seen the Lord, I will die. God said, peace be unto you. Which means you was told that when you meet me, you die. But I say peace to you. And Gideon said, I will not die. And he raised the altar.
Yes, Lord.
For the peace of the Lord, whom he has met and left him alive.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Then when he did that, then God revealed why Gideon was not manifesting as a mighty man of valor. Yes. Are you following?
Yes, Father.
Which means some of your altars are not going to bring your deliverance, but they are going to bring the revelation of why you are in bondage. But we have people who say, but I have given and things are not changing. You should have paid attention